Today's captain, Scott Sinclair. Craig Carlton. Johnny Hayes. Lee Griffin. Tom Rennie. James Fallon. Ryan Christie, Neil Beaton, Anthony Ralston, Philip Benjamin, Kieran Tielman, Jack Hendry. Ollie Buck, Dedrick Borata, today's man of the match, Mikey Johnson, Daniel Arzani, what's on Olivia Chan, Bio, Armstrong Ogleman, Calamoto Tenelli, Stephen Welsh, Ryan. And now please welcome our manager. He's a diehard in the dugout, the one and only Neil Lennon.
Celebration day should end with trophies. So how important is that for Celtic?
Well, I stood here 8 years ago and I said this was the beginning. Never did I realise or envisage that we would be 8 years old now, and two trophies down and rolling, the chance of doing another one. This is what Celtic's all about. And these days are beautiful days, the stadium's magnificent, the crowd are in great form, and I thought the players put on a real brilliant performance today.
They absolutely did. And I think we can all say that when we needed you, you answered the call, and we thank you for that, Neil. One of Celtic's all-time greats. Put your hands together for the Celtic manager, Neil Lennon. And now, please welcome your captain, our number 8, Brina! Scott, you wear the famous number 8, you've been here for all 8. How does this compare for the 8th time lifting the Premiership trophy?
It's fantastic. I think for all the lads, it's been a hard, it's been a tough season, but we keep going. It's been a special season so far, but it's also a more trophy for us to win.
We can just about give you more than the dinner on Celtic Park. I'm going to let you go and get your winner's medal. Once again, let's hear it from our captain. Now, let's just remember exactly how many league titles in a row this is and help the team to lift the trophy. Not on one, not just two, not three, not four, not five.